Let's put a sandbag line down here real quick, so no vehicles, just strolling. That'd be bad, real bad.
A vehicle coming in from northeast.
Did everybody stop them? Get moving.
Definitely enemy.
Is that our line up on the road there?
We can't place mines, I thought.
We got two vehicles, Where'd the other one go?
They both popped.
Oh, oh shit, yeah, I'm dead. Good job.
You're a legend.
We'll go check for survivors. We'll check for survivors, okay?
Pretty sure that was a whole squad.
That was an anti-tank. If we did the sort of anti-tank, our tanks would have been destroyed.
God damn.
Hey, squad lead, do we want to put sandbags in some of these big-ass openings over here? I mean, we're gonna need more build supplies, but... Oh, look, here comes a lodgie!
Well, if an engineer better put down one sandbag, you should have it in your, inventory.
Yeah, but it's not as big.
Are you sure?
I thought it was.
Resupply.
Yeah, there's no survivors.
The squad lead sandbags are 5 high.
I hear another vehicle coming.
4 high. That might be our lodgy driving away right now.
We're taking fire from the northeast.
Yeah, northeast. There might be another vehicle.
Just focus on building up this squad.
The enemy vehicle.
Alright, guys, get over here.
Oh yeah, another vehicle.
Take off when you're trying to build this, because we have fire coming in.
Another vehicle.
060, it's a tank.
No, 043. Or 042 now. It's a enemy vehicle. It's going toward right, like right towards you guys. It's right by the wreckage.
Yeah, I just marked in, I told the squad to go down.
Destroyed? Did it just blow up?
Yes, it's destroyed.
Okay then.